Hi my loves, welcome back to Paradigm Shift Tarot. This is Devrupa, I'm an astrologer, also tarot reader. So in this channel we discuss astrology, tarot readings and all that thing. This is your weekly reading for the coming week, that is from the 8th February onwards. This reading is for my Sagittarius people, all my fiery Sagittarius, welcome back in this channel. We will see your reading more and more in details for the upcoming week. Don't worry at all. Hope you are all fine. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. And if you have already subscribed, I'm so much grateful towards you guys for supporting me in this journey. Once I'll hit 1000K, I'll give away free readings every month to one or two people who will comment the most and the sweetest in my comment box. So just don't forget to manifest your dreams down below in the comment section. These are general readings, so they may not resonate for all of you. But if they do, don't forget to mention it in the comment to manifest your wishes more and more. So this reading is from my Sagittarius people for the upcoming week, that is 8th onwards. So spirits, help me to know more about Sagittarius people. Are you guys feeling a little stressed? Is there a lot of responsibilities on you? I feel that vibe. I feel like Sagittarius people are getting a lot of responsibility in the coming month. Yes, see, this card is wanting to flip out again and again. You have a lot of responsibility to bear or to fulfill, and you are feeling a lot burdened because a lot of people are dependent on you, or a lot of things are dependent on you. And I feel like this could be in your love or King of Wands. You are coming up in your reading as King of Wands. That is Leo, Sag and Aries energy. The star, Aquarius energy, could be dealing with Aquarius or could be dealing with a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, because we get the King of Cups as well. Ace of Swords, a victory in the situation after having a lot of responsibility, after bearing a lot of burden. And the Chariot, your Cancer energy. Oh God, did we get... two major arcanas, yeah, we got the two major arcanas. And bottom of the deck, the Four of Wands. I feel like this talks about your home environment. You could be buying house somewhere, or you could have some legal litigations related to the Four of Wands, where you are gaining a little bit of victory, things are going a little clear, but you are very, burdened in a situation. Maybe this could be a person in your life, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, with whom the relationship is feeling like a little, where you have to be responsible for most of the things, and the other person will bear very little. So, but this person is also very emotional at the same time, and King of Wands, this is you. So, you are being, you are taking the charge, you are taking the action, you are trying to sort things out. There is also communication that could be taking place between you and your partner regarding you feeling burdened with responsibilities, and they not, maybe there is no equal share in the relationship. Maybe you are feeling like you are doing more, or maybe you are feeling like you have a lot to deal with right now. That's why you are feeling very burdened, very, your energy is getting drained with all of the work that you have been doing for so long time. Four of Wands, this talks about house, Ace of Cups. There could be, a lot of luck coming in for you after you have been through, sleepless nights and walking all night and etc. With the Ace of Swords, this talks about a victory in a situation, or this could talk about a clarity, or this could be like you are learning something new, or you just finished your graduation, or you finished some sort of certified learning, okay, where you got this certificate or like bronze or something. You graduated something. It could be like your relationship went to an upper level, and it gradually upgraded a little bit, but there is some sort of upgrade in a situation. This could be like your responsibilities are getting less and you're upgrading in the situation. Also with the star card, I feel like there is some sort of wish for you to travel or like that, which could be happening with your homies, like maybe your parents, maybe your family members. You're traveling somewhere, maybe somewhere like short distance travel or something like that. Also with the Four of Wands, this talks about a marriage commitment. You could be in a commitment in a relationship where you're feeling a little burdened, and there are some things that need to be communicated. Or this could simply mean like in your work environment, you are very drained and you are feeling very burdened. And finally, at your home, you're feeling a little relaxed, and maybe in your home, you have a lot of responsibilities to bear maybe. and maybe that's why you're feeling a little burdened. That could be the case, but there is some sort of upgradation in the situation, and with the chariot and the star, I feel like some sort of wish of yours to move ahead in a situation or to travel somewhere else could be the case, okay? You want to travel somewhere, or there could be traveling taking place, maybe short distance, as I said. And the star, this talks about wishes coming true. If you're wishing to get a victory in a situation, near future, this could be happening to you as well. So that's what I see. Also, there could be someone offering love, a little cup of love, or maybe this is the same person offering love to you in the situation. And that's what it is talking about. Like, things are moving ahead, things are moving forward, and you are being very masculine. Even if you are a feminine energy, you are being very masculine, taking charge of things, taking charge in the relationship or any field of your life. Two victory cards. Yes, there is some sort of victory that you are going to win in this month, okay? So looks a very positive month, and I think you have been wishing for this victory to come towards you, and this is coming towards you. So a lot of luck, a lot of blessings, my Sagittarius people. Victory is on its way. So I'll see you on my next video. Till then, take care, bye. Okay, so now we will see your oracle cards, my Sagittarius people. Oracle cards talk about feather. This calling card from the unicorns tells you they are near you. Okay, this talks about this victory that is coming towards you. I feel like this victory, that whatever is coming towards you, is, you know, it's still in its way. It's taking a little bit of time to come towards you. It's still in its way. You haven't seen it yet. You can't feel that, or you can't feel the victory yet. You can't touch, you know. Not exactly touch, but it means that you cannot understand that you have already won. But I feel like, agar aapko is time pe samajh nahi aa rahi ki aapne already kisi cheez ko win kar liya hai, ya to aapko already kisi cheez mein safalta mil chuki hai, to main aapko kehna chahti hu ki wo safalta aapki, you know, aapki taraf aa hi rahi hai. Thoda sa slow pace hai. How feathers, feathers ko agar aap upar se fek do to wo kaise niche dheere 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 nahi girti zameen pe. Same way, that is the, you know, motion that I feel, that victory is coming, like, you know, step by step, like the floating in the air and coming towards you. But there is a lot of luck coming towards you. I see that, Sagittarius people, just don't lose the hope, because it's in its way. It's just taking a little bit of time, because it's feather like okay. So I hope you have liked the reading, and just take care, and I'll see you on my next video. Till then, take care, bye.